Halfway done? I know, right? Been there. I remember having to run back through here. All these spin. There we go. There was an elegant ball as in celebration. That way now we're gonna fight enemies. Oh, it's you. There we go. I even got him an Express Free VHS retail Blockbuster because I was always told it was the thought that counts. And I proceeded to tell him to choke on vegan food. It was glorious, really. You see what happens when you're not around, Megan? You miss all the festivities. Just like you are now, you BRB. Thank you. Gale and Flame. I'm getting rude for that. And we're through. Why do I get? Oh, hello.
Oh, you poor thing. Didn't your mother ever teach you how to use a door?
I knew it.
Huh? Give me a break. I'll tell you what, next time I'll try and wear some cologne, okay?
It's the stench of betrayal. The odor of that accursed Sparta.
A son cleaning up his dad's mess, huh? Where have I heard this story before?
Yeah.
Okay. Give me some serious bullshit. Yes, I'm. There we go. I cheated it.
The odious one whose heart pumps the blood of Sparta. Though my sight is gone, I remember your scent.
Uh-oh, that was almost a plus two. Yep.
If I must, till I rid this earth of your foul smell.
Take the heat for my father. Come on, man. Cut me some slack.
And he's still gonna B rank some.
My boy, I've got a doozy of a story for you. But if you snuff out my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I? Thought I was a goner for sure. Oops. You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder is actually a tunnel, linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Virgil is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
Yeah, it doesn't explain what's going on with my hand.
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you'd better hurry! But, in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you, and go for it!
Wish you would have told me that in the first place. You big mouth moron.
That guy is like Joker a little bit.
Thank you.
Let's go. I got a lot of sweet combos there. Going. Kind of happy we had to stay in devil form for this. Keep going. Oh, no fight room.
Yeah.
say, he was still alive. Get to put the bridges back.